Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Listen up. When you hit in a bank...
I'm not on birth control, so you'll have to pull out. I really need that promotion. The traffic was horrible.
Okay.
Thank you.
them better than the fools you stole them from. Ain't that right? Peace.
You ready?
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by. Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Okay, the systems are down, so start plugging in them jammers. The more you get on, the easier the hit's gonna be later. Gotta set your shit up for success, right?
right, so we got a few of them jammers on. When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
Keep it correct, dawg. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket.
Hey there!
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
Are you driving or are you driving?
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at. Keep it pushing, baby. Daddy need them racks.
Down.
Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Keep it correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, leave with the fat pocket.
Just one more bake and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
You at the bank? Hit that shit and we on to the next. Well done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet, me and my girl. Shit, we would have had a good-ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we're gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucking second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this, he caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.
Bless up, fools. It's time to cash out.
Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You're really something else, motherfucker. And by you, all right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout.